Most people thought that both Bargy and Alex Barry would have their ways with the relatively then unknown Kung Ju-Wan.
Look at Elliot, already trying to look to spin. He's got a wicked spin. Yep, there it is.
Fast for a big fella is Elliot. Oh, oh. Both trade hooks. Kung Ju-Wan sticks out that beautiful cross off the left hand out of southpaw stance. There's the outside leg kick that Elliot spoke about. Nice double kick upstairs. A little bit of tip-tap taekwondo style.
Wow, these big guys are moving around the circle like welterweights.
I don't think Kang wants to trade leg kicks with Elliot. He wants to get on the inside, work at close quarters from inside the phone booth. Oh, there's a nice right hand from Kang. Overhand right, hook to overhand left, I should say. There's the overhand left again. Elliot's got to be careful not to drop his right glove. Gut munching knee. Oh. Left hook from Elliot. Kang takes it.
Oh,
It's another one. You know
answering
what?
Line the pocket.
Line them up like 10 pin bowling pins. He knocks them over. Strike. Out. Run.
Answering the pocket with Kung Ju-Wan is a recipe for disaster. That dude's got power.
Another one knocked out. And you see, as we said earlier, it takes hard pops to wake up Kung Ju-Wan. But once that volcano erupts, this is what happens for that. On the mandible. An absolute two-threat-like. Oh, let's go to Dom Lau. Tremendous.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Justin Brown, has called a stop to this contest after 58 seconds in the opening round. Or your winner, by way of knockout!